Alex is here, the president of the AMAN. We will have the chairman, very supporting chairman of D1, Barangay Honorable Sami. Si Mr. Yeba 2014. And this house here also, Sir Perez. We have also the very dynamic and supporting Barangay Chairman of Tubuma. Educator 2012, Mr. Administrator 2012, Dr. Noralai, and also Mr. Echo, coming to town. Okay. And to our Kagawas of Tetuan, Barangay, Honorable Mulyano, Mama Lisa Aizor, and Kagawas Santiago. It's a nice day for all of us here at the Tetuan Central School. We open arms to welcome all the delegates, the athletes of the four schools, which is a great manifestation that we can beat other districts in preparation for our triangular league and pass the division league of Zamboanga City. The fervent hope and wish that our athletes can go up to national level as they qualify. For last year, we had the 12 centers to one athlete to qualify for the national level in billiard. Okay, to each and everyone, to the athletes, my advance congratulations and the best athletes, the selection of our athletes, be done. So that we can compete in our triangular league on September 19 and 20 at Budik Central School. To Mr. Sally, our best coordinator, and to the district staff, good luck to each and everyone. And mabuhay po tayo lahat, mabuhay ang Tetuan District!